Hey, how's it going? This is Dean here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to fix Wi-Fi not showing in your setting on Windows 11 or 10. Just in few clicks. If you are having trouble connecting to the internet on your Windows 11 computer, one of the first things you should check is the list of available Wi-Fi networks in your settings. If your desired network isn't showing up, there are a few potential reasons why. One possibility is that the network is hidden. To see if this is the case, open your Wi-Fi settings and look for an option to show hidden networks. If your network is listed here, simply select it and enter the password to connect. Another possibility is that your computer Wi-Fi adapter isn't turned on. To check this, open up the device manager and expand the network adapter section. If your Wi-Fi adapter has a green check mark next to it, it's enabled and working properly. If not, right-click on it and select enable from the menu. After checking all these fixes, now let's head on to the easiest fixes through the Windows 11 setting. So as it is the case in here, as you can see, we are not getting the Wi-Fi connection and it is not available. If you click on the links in here, as you can see, there are no options in here where to activate the Wi-Fi. To fix this, head on to the start menu, from it select settings, from it head on to system, and from system just scroll down until you find the tab which is called troubleshoot. Check all the possible problems. Great. Also scroll down and hit other troubleshooters. Great. So here you have all the options to check all the possible problems, but what we need here is the internet connections. So let's run the troubleshooter and see if it can fix the problem automatically. Troubleshoot my connection to the internet. We'll try to connect to Microsoft. Okay, just trying all the possible problems and solutions available. Just hit apply this fix. And voila, as you can see, it has fixed the problem. Ethernet adapter is not working properly, it has been fixed, and that's why your problem is fixed. Just hit yes and close this option. If that does not fix your issue, then let's try the second solution, which is to head on the same to the start menu. From it we go to settings again, and here we'll be selecting network and internet. Head on to advanced network settings, and from here we select Wi-Fi. It is enabled, as you can see, but is not connected. So let's just, all you need to do is just to disable it. Good. Next, you select again network and internet, add on to advanced, and from advanced, as you can see here, we have the button which says enable. Let's enable it. Is enabled. If that does not fix the issue, as it is our case in here, let's check the last solution, which is to head on to the tabs. And from the tabs, let's hit this pen in here, click on the pen, and we'll add another option. As you can see here, we cannot see the Wi-Fi option, so let's hit Wi-Fi, and it is available now, and hit done. Good. Now just hit the Wi-Fi icon in order to enable the Wi-Fi. Et voilà, problem fixed. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com